Ladies and gentlemen, during the train of our local press, please stand at your head.